there, Poindexter. First, you won't save yourself $150 per month just because your payment drops by that amount. Don't forget that you'll lose some tax write-offs if you have less mortgage interest to deduct. To figure how much you'll really reduce your mortgage cost on an after-tax basis, take your tax rate, as delineated in Chapter 3, and decrease the monthly payment savings you expect from the refinance by that amount.